Do the fucking toe thing, all right?
You know the rules. I'm getting out. Just look at my
fucking
feet. Jesus Christ.
Just do the fucking.
Just look at my
fucking
feet.
Shut up. Don't fucking look at me.
Fucking pussy.
Like it.
I fucking like it if you pay me.
Fucking slut. Fucking slut. Fucking slut.
esta vieja ahora.
Tú hablas con esta señora.
Como siempre. No vengas a joder a mí.
Thank God this was not an emergency.
Well, it isn't. Well, that is very interesting, ma'am, because it's against the law to call 911 when it's not an emergency, okay? Let's take her in right now. Come on.
Is that the best thing the police department has to do today?
It'll be the best thing I did all year.
Okay, you know. What seems to be the problem?
Besides her attitude?
Yes, dear. Besides that, how can we help you?
Oh, I haven't heard from my son in days, and he's not answering his phone.
Just stand back, okay? Stay here. We'll take a look around. Check all the windows.
Thank you.
I entered the house around side. Found Officer Martinez in the kitchen.
Hey, look.
I'm from the Los Angeles Chronicle.
No civilians, period.
Dumb bitch. And, found Officer Martinez in the kitchen.
Who dropped the evidence in the kitchen?
Who came in through the back door?
I did. Where you stepped on the only good footprint. Good work. You got a spot on your uniform.
I ordered Officer Martinez around the back. It was my call. I had no cause.
All right, look, we're gonna take it from here.
Can I say something? I know you guys know everything and all, but there's something you might want me to point out.
We'll take it from here.
What is it?
Was she raped after she was killed?
Police works a guessing game for you, huh?
No.
Why do you think she was raped?
Am I right?
No. Medic said that it was something like that, except a little more sick, you know what I mean?
Let's go, Martinez.
Okay. And I bet he only cut out the man's eyes, right? Not the woman's. He's afraid of men and he wants power over women.
You're brilliant. Survey says wrong. Are we fucking done here?
You cut the woman's eyes out, not the man's.
You can earn your stripes some other time, all right? Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Next time you show up at a homicide, you see a body, call us. Don't fucking touch nothing. You got it? Do it.
Can I speak to you for a second?
What is it?
What did you find inside that house?
Hey, why don't I tell you all about it over dinner, sweetheart?
Oh, well.
Can we leave her alone? Come on. No, I'm sorry we can't be of any more help. You're gonna have to wait for the official press release like the rest of the media. That's it. Thank you. Okay, can you believe the way those guys spoke to me? I am so fucking over it.
Forget about that shit. That punk white boy's got his head so far up that nigger's ass, you can't even understand him anyway.
That's why you didn't back me up?
I didn't back you up because I don't give a shit what them putos think.
Can we go?
Pizza?
Hey, you know what? Stop it. This enough for everyone.
Have
you seen mom today? Just to listen to that crazy stuff?
Out of your trunk. Out of your fucking trunk. On their basis or not. What's taking so long? What the fuck is this? There's something wrong with you.
We'll be right back.
There's four people in one night. This is unbelievable, man.
My fucking wife is going crazy. All my beachy neighbors are going crazy.
I was thinking about asking Father Rodriguez if he has any insight.
Homo Rodriguez, whatever works for you. If I were you, I'd be thinking about what I was going to say if they asked me to be on the Night Stalker Task Force as a homicide detective.
Why do you say that?
Because Lieutenant Mayberry was asking me about you. You know, I told him, you were perfect for the job.
Why didn't you tell me?
Why didn't I? Who cares why? I don't care. You know what I mean? Don't go getting all high and mighty on me. It's like, you know, they probably just need a chick cop, you know, from East LA to make themselves look good on TV.
I knew you were going to say something stupid like that.
Oh, okay.
Thanks.
Well, if you're so fucking psychic, you should be making a lot more than 20 grand a year. Now, detectives, they make about 25.
You think the job is bullshit, though?
I think everything is bullshit.
Well, maybe I'll take the job. Forget about what they're offering it to me. Can prove them wrong.
Why don't you just take the job, make a good paycheck, and go fucking shopping?
What about you?
What do you mean, what about me? What?
What about you?
Do I care what you do?
Community leaders from East Los Angeles staged a protest today at City Hall, blaming a lack of police involvement and concern in the Night Stalker case. Protesters demonstrated and argued that the LAPD has turned a blind eye to the recent killings because the victims have been predominantly Hispanic women in lower middle class suburbs of East Los Angeles.
The LAPD only cares about rich people and white bread communities. And that's why they haven't caught this guy.
Although Chief Bates has categorically ruled out the possibility of racism or sexism in the Los Angeles Police Department, many outsiders have felt that the predominantly white male police force has in general ignored minority communities and women's issues. And these latest events only highlight what is a deep-rooted and endemic problem. The continued failure of the police to find a suspect has the East Los Angeles community...
Minutes. I was upstairs talking with your mother.
How is she?
Mira, nene, Father Rodriguez is here for dinner. Come on, you want dinner?
I don't think they're here.
Where are they?
Yo no sé. But I do want dinner.
You want to eat?
That's what I came for.
Okay. I'm so glad you're here.
What did you want to talk to me about?
Yeah. So I was offered a job as a detective, homicide detective, in this case. And it's really, really crazy. And I wanna ask you some questions to see if you have any insight. I don't know.
Detective?
Yeah. Can you believe that? There.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Can you tell me anything about this? I mean, if you see, look at the markings, the numbers.
This isn't Satan at work. If you want me to say that this is a religious thing, a battle between good and evil, I'm afraid you're out of luck.
I guess I was just hoping that such awfulness would have an equal match.
What about you?
What about me what?
Maybe this is sort of divine intervention. Maybe you were always meant to work on this case. Maybe this will help you to put to rest your father's death.
Or I was just... I don't know. I wanted it to be like that so much that I took a job that I can't handle.
Then don't take it. I mean, what about that job offer you had teaching at the university?
I still have it.
And?
It's back east, and I can't leave Mom and the kids.
Why?
I can't do that. What's gonna happen to them?
What's happening to them now?
Take care of these people. You know what? Can you imagine my mom by herself and Gustavo and Marco? You know, please.
And who takes care of you?
I'm sorry you have to work so late. I wish I was there with you. Yeah, really. Oh, you know, the usual stuff. Trash TV, shopping. Exciting. Again? Where do you think you put it? Okay.
Thank you.
fucking bitch! Say you'll escape! Swear to save you fucking bitch! Don't fucking look at me! Don't look at me! Fuck! Swear to fucking save you! Fucking bitch! Swear to save! Don't fucking look at me! Fucking look at me! Yeah, I'll do that for you. I will fucking kill her for you. I'm gonna fucking rape her for you. Yeah, then what? Then what? Okay. Then what?
It's the same shoe print again.
We already know it's the same guy.
Yeah. Yeah, and now we know that he wears a unique type of shoe. Okay, listen, forensics have had this for 3 months now. They still can't tell us what brand it is. Now that's something. Right?
Right. Come in. So, taking a job.
I guess so.
Now I know that you've already turned down two. Dos. Promotions. Since you've been here. Why now?
I don't know.
Maybe it's because you saw the pain this guy caused firsthand.
Maybe.
And you think you want to do something about it?
I don't know, maybe.
Come in. Sit down. We won't bite. Oh, you have her file?
Yeah.
Let me see. UCLA undergrad. Master's in criminology from Berkeley. Impressive.
That just means I'm overqualified and underskilled. Doesn't mean that I'm gonna be a good detective.
You're damn right. I got a gut feeling.
Martinez, you're making it look like I don't have any manners. Take my seat. Go ahead. Sit down. Go ahead.
So what do we have so far?
Very little. We know he's sick, vicious, strikes at night. So far he's targeted mostly middle-class family neighborhoods. No fingerprints, his gun's unregistered. No clues, other than a pair of shoe prints. Basically, we don't got shit.
What about the FBI?
They've been working on months for a profile. They haven't come with anything good news.
Welcome aboard.
Despierta, chica.
Jesús me despertó. Él está aquí en la casa.
El diablo
volvió a matar anoche. Yo lo sabía.
¿Quién te dijo eso?
Jesús. Amorcito. Todo el mundo se tiene que morir tarde o temprano. Pero hay personas que van al infierno.
Está bien, mamito, está bien. Dame el teléfono. ¿Quién llamó?
Nadie.
Si me dijiste que me llamaron. Pero... Hello.
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir, yeah? Yeah, I'll be right there. Yeah, I'll be right there.
Mancha ahí.
Tengo que salir. Me tengo que ir, mami, que me están llamando para trabajar.
Yo te voy a hacer un cuento.
No, puedo hacer un cuento ahora que me tengo que ir.
No te puedo.
Mami, déjame levantarme, chica,
no,
dale.
Podemos jugar si tú quieres hoy.
No, ahorita más una cosita. Yo te prometo que cuando yo regrese jugamos lo que tú quieras. Está bien, mami, te damos un bañito, te ponemos linda. Te levantaste linda.
I already did the report. You sure you want to see this?
Yep.
Good. Ladies first. It's the third night in 3 weeks. Our guy's getting meaner and sloppier. You know, Martinez, homicide's not for everybody.
It was for me.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Did you notice anything unusual in there?
No, only human, more like it. Fuck.
No, our guy's human. He made himself dinner while the husband bled to death. He only ate a few bites and a glass of her blood.
Jesus.
Go home, Martinez. Get some rest.
Our guy's skinny.
What?
I bet he's skinny, right? Okay, why would someone take only a few bites after going through the trouble making dinner? It's drugs, man. It's drugs.
Maybe.
But he's no genius serial killer either.
Why?
It's almost every word scribbled on the wall was misspelled. It's definitely uneducated. Juvenile, son of a bitch.
Good. Yeah. Makes sense. Let's go back to the station. Mayberry's waiting for us. It's good.
Combat the evil totalitarian regimes of Libya and Iran, the people of Iraq can be an important
valuable threat to the United States. Critics of the plan suggest that supplying any regime in the Middle East with weapons of mass destruction further escalate tension.
Citizens of East Los Angeles are protesting again downtown today as two more victims of the night stalker were found this morning, both young women. In a related story, gun sales in Los Angeles are at an all-time high.
Thank you. and say you look safe.
No.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, take me.
No, look at me.
Do whatever you want to me, but please leave my daughter alone.
Do you love Satan?
Yes. Yes, yes, I love Satan. Thank you, Mom. Shut up, Tina. Tina, go to the other room.
Don't make him leave!
Take your clothes off. Take your fucking clothes off.
I'm going to take my clothes off. Please, my daughter cannot watch this. Please, let us have some privacy. Tina, go into the closet. Close your eyes.
Go. Yeah.
Shaped. He had a long, thin face. And he kind of had like these dark circles under his eyes. He was really pale.
Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea who the suspect might be?
He's a male, a late 20s, early 30s, a size 9.5 shoe, loner, drug user, maybe had some military training, possibly a Vietnam veteran.
Lieutenant, why Vietnam? Have the murders been particularly violent?
They have been particularly. Look, we are going to catch this guy, whoever he is. Thank you for your time.
You're not going to release a sketch of the suspect. How is the public supposed to protect themselves?
We're releasing the sketches to members of our task force. We're doing our job.
But you're not doing your job, Lieutenant Mayberry. There have been 14 murders already.
A vigilante scenario would not be in the public's best interest either.
Well, why not?
Like I said earlier, we have an all-points bulletin out on the suspect while the supercomputer searches for a match.
And what if the supercomputer doesn't find a match? Then what?
And we'll have to cross that bridge when we get to it.
You'll cross that bridge. Lieutenant Mayberry, this is the first bit of information that could actually save someone's life, and you're not releasing it. Why is that?
Thank you for your time. Thank you.
Oh, no, thank you for your time. Great.
Why is that fucking imbecile? I'll tell you why is that. Fucking stupid.
His back, his left incisor, it's crooked, huh? Look.
You see?
Here. Here. Our guy's got a smile only his mother could love.
Ese cabrón doesn't have a mother.
Just wanted to let you guys know. There's still no match. The chief wants everybody back out on the street, including you guys.
Still no match. Look, how exactly does this supercomputer work anyway?
I have no fucking idea.
Okay, so how long are we gonna wait?
I don't know.
Maybe we should have released the sketch.
Maybe. I'll tell you one thing, if this guy kills again, we're gonna see a community uproar out there like nothing we ever seen.
Yeah, that Mexican community's not happy.
I think it's more than strange that he's hit three times in East LA.
Easy access, close to freeways. Not a lot of local police presence.
Yeah, or?
The killer is Latino.
Bingo.
Yes.
The mother and daughter never said he had an accent.
Not every Hispanic person has an accent.
Still, why would he go after his own people?
That is the most racist thing I've ever heard in my entire life.
What?
This psycho doesn't have any people.
You watch the way you talk to me, young lady.
Do you hear that? Young lady, his own people. Are you kidding me? Listen to yourself.
You fucking mock me.
Hey, easy. Come on. All right, we're all after the same bad guy here. Come on.
Great work, Martinez. You're really doing a great job here. Smart and beautiful. Now, that's a rare combination.
What are you trying to do?
You okay?
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. You look like you've been crying.
I'm fine.
Do you want to talk about it?
I said I was fine, and even if I wasn't fine, I wouldn't talk with a complete stranger.
Oh, come on. I know you, and you know me. I'm the evil reporter, right? How'd you feel about letting me borrow that sketch for like an hour or so?
Really? I'm sorry.
could talk about it over a cocktail or two. I'm buying.
I don't drink, honey.
Do you eat?
Maybe some other time.
You know, if you drop the sketch again, I wouldn't tell anyone.
You're so sure of yourself. How nice.
Only when I know I'm right.
I'm not gonna risk my job for you.
Come on, you're not risking anything. A reporter never burns their source. I promise. No one will ever know that you gave it to me.
Take a seat.
Yes.
Do you know why I've been here an hour waiting for you?
Did he kill again last night?
Martinez, cut the crap. Don't make yourself look like more of a fool.
I'm here because of your blatant disregard for protocol and procedure. How did she get the sketch?
I gave it to her.
And what did you think you would accomplish by doing that?
Chief, I made a mistake and I apologize.
Oh, really?
Huh. I can explain if you
want. Oh, no, you can't. Do you know how many strings I had to pull to get you this job? Homicide is the creme de la creme of LAPD, and you let some uppity reporter get the best of you. You don't deserve this.
It wouldn't happen again.
What a headache. Leave your gun and badge and the rest of this fucking mess with Lieutenant Mayberry. Got it?
Listen,
I need a word with you. I could talk to the chief for you.
No thanks.
A formal suspension does not look good for the career, Martinez. I could talk to the chief for you. Get him to relax a bit.
I heard what you said. I said no thanks.
Maybe you don't understand what I mean.
What do you want from me?
What every man would want. What any guy would want.
I know. What kind of example am I setting for the rest of the community?
Well, if you don't care what other people think, you came to the right place. So don't worry about it.
Have a pirmita.
Gracias. Well, you obviously heard what happened, right?
What? Getting suspended? Every good cop gets suspended at least once. And besides, because I found your suspect, and told the chief that it was your lead, you'd probably be back to work tomorrow.
You found something?
Not something, someone.
Shit. How do you find this out?
Some down and dirty police. It wasn't that hard.
Where is he?
Downtown hotel. Real crackland shithole. In fact, SWAT should be raiding it right now as we speak. Drink your beer.
You know what? After we go downtown, come on.
Now, since when have you cared?
I don't know. I just do.
Here, take this.
Is Mayberry here?
Just left about 15 minutes ago.
Okay. Did they catch the suspect yet? está bien, ma.
Estaba próximo a la fiesta.
El diablo. El diablo estuvo aquí. Te anda buscando. Se fue.
Para que también
vean la cobra que hace. Porque nadie. Esta mano que gustaba. Pero es que Gustavo, tus hijos, ¿dónde están?
Yo no tengo ninguno, hijo. Es a ti a quien anda buscando.
Entonces Jesús le dijo, mi tiempo no ha llegado todavía, pero vuestro tiempo siempre estaba antes.
¿Dónde se fue, por ahí?
Pues aborreceros a ti. Pero a mí me aborrece, porque yo voy en mi moto de él, que cobra su madre.
Se fue hace rato, mami. ¿Cuándo se fue?
Ay, yo no me acuerdo. ¿Por qué lo anda buscando? Si él no puede hacer nada bueno por ti.
¿Tú estás bien? ¿No te hizo nada, verdad? No te hirió, ¿te tocó? ¿Te tocó?
No. Es a ti a quien le quiere hacer daño. A ti te quiere dar una lección y al reportero ese.
Reportero. Luis!
What?
The reporter, the girl, the reporter!
Huh. Let's go!
Hey, mira, aquí hay dos policías que están allá abajito, ¿está bien? Y te van a cuidar. No les digas nada, no los molestes, man, te quedas tranquilita, ¿está bien?
Si te sucede algo a ti es porque Jesús quiere que así sea.
Está bien, man. Tranquila, prométeme que vas a estar tranquilita.
Oh. Martínez, let's go!
Le conté al diablo todo sobre tu papá.
Cuídame.
Le dije todo sobre tu papá.
Yes, sir.
I post you guys to Malibu. My surveillance team isn't responding.
That fucking bug got me.
Come on, just breathe. Come on. It's okay, Luis. It's okay.
If you eat that bug, I...
Okay.
okay?
Right.
I'm sorry, Martinez. He was a good cop.
You didn't even know him.
No, I didn't. You want to ride home?
1034 to Alpha 72. Respond to a 213 downtown, Alameda and 7.
You want another shot at the title, Martinez?
Tonight.
And remember,
don't fucking touch me unless you got 60. There you go. Come on. There they are. Hello. We gonna do this or what? Come on. Fucking faggot. Like, whip it out or I'm getting the fuck out of this shitmobile.
This guy keep disappearing.
We just gotta keep looking.
I've been here for 6 hours now.
Your partner just died in your fucking arms. What, you wanna give up and go home?
Don't even go there, right? Don't talk about Luis.
What did he look like?
Not now, Elliot. Please.
Excuse me.
Not now. At least wait till she gets to the hospital.
What did he look like?
He's real good looking. Very thin. His eyes looked black or something.
Look, have you been watching television? Have you seen the police composite?
Television. I don't even have a toothbrush.
Where's the sketch?
It's in the car. I apologize for his behavior. I was just a little aggravated with this whole thing.
Is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
Okay, where did you see him last?
Okay, will you leave her alone? Yeah, that's it.
Shut up! Where did you see him last?
Under the 6th Street.
Call for backup.
I'm ending this now. Wait here.
I can handle it.
What, like you handled the hooker back there?
The woman back there. And I was trying to be compassionate, Elliot, okay? That's part of being a good detective, and that's part of why I was hired to be part of this case. Clear?
No, I'm not clear. You were hired to be part of this case as a public service announcement. That's all.
Fuck you, Elliot.
Wait here, you watch my back.
No, go call for backup.
Don't go near him, Elliot.
It's not him. Fuck. Martinez!
Is he dead? Is he dead?
He's not moving. Come on, let me see. Let's see.
You make sure. You make sure he's dead. She go.
I'm gonna go get an ambulance. Okay, I'm gonna call. I'm gonna go to the car. I'm gonna call.
Fuck me! Fuck me! You fucking kill him. You fucking kill him.
Lack at least 14 women, 5 men, 1 police officer dead. most recent deaths taking place last night as Officer Frank Lewis, the man responsible for setting off the chain of events that led to the Night Stalker's capture, was shot and killed. We have this comment from Chief Bates of the LAPD.
We believe that this man is in fact the person referred to as the Night Stalker, but and the person responsible for the brutal rape of murders of women here in Los Angeles. I'd like to thank all the hardworking police and heads-up citizens that helped bring this tragic series of murders to an end.
Hopefully this capture marks the end of one of the most